This is called Cowboy Michelangelo. If you've ever seen an artist who's working at his best, his concentration so intense, like working on a test. He's focused on his subject, all else disappears. His style is sheer perfection, home to many years. His tools are simple and he knows how to use them well. It's almost like a magic trick or casting of a spell. He picks a subject then begins, you'll see it when he starts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, painting broken hearts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, watch him work, watch him go. His subject is a pretty girl alone. Yes, he's a master of design, he paints with just a little wine. Hides the fact he's got a heart of stone. He's got some really lofty goals, stealing hearts, stealing souls of every pretty cowgirl around these parts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, painting broken hearts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, watch him work, watch him go. His subject is a pretty girl alone. Yes, he's a master of design, he paints with just a little wine. Hides the fact he's got a heart of stone. He's got some really lofty goals, stealing hearts, stealing souls of every pretty cowgirl around these parts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, painting broken hearts. His canvas is a ballroom where the lonely ladies go. He does his best work late at night while the lights are low. He lures them in and lies again with words that sound like gold. He paints a pretty picture soon as work is sold. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, watch him work, watch him go. His subject is a pretty girl alone. Yes, he's a master of design, paints with just a little wine. Hides the fact he's got a heart of stone. Yes, he's got some really lofty goals, stealing hearts, stealing souls of every pretty cowgirl around these parts. He's a cowboy Michelangelo, painting broken hearts. Yes, he's a cowboy Michelangelo, painting broken hearts.